on clay before, so playing on red clay, I'm really excited to see how that works. I can't slide, because I don't play on clay that often, so sliding is a big one.
I think that's why we all came here, to improve our point construction and our consistency.
I'm looking forward to playing like many great matches, and getting to see a different country.
You should definitely do it just because it's such a cool experience. Like, all the people are really nice, especially on the trip, and it's kind of just like a cool bonding experience.